guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm just gonna do a overview of all of my Halloween goodies. I saw a lot of YouTubers doing it and I just like looking at it. Okay, so first thing, you guys saw me haul these shallow bins at Walmart for like three something. I like how they're all dirty from my son stepping on them as if I've had them for years, but they're not, they're brand new. So this container, I have like ribbon and stuff. These are scraps or stuff that people sent me. I think Lily sent me that, or whatever was maybe on some packaging. So they're in these little like envelopes that I'm obsessed with, and I've like been finding ways to use them like nonstop because I ordered another bundle of them from Amazon. But yeah, in this little black container, I have it's like ribbon tape basically. It's sticky on the other side. These are from Michael's last year. I used like one of them and then they went on clearance for like 80 cents probably. So I picked up two more. The reds are in there. I don't really use red for Halloween, but it could be more of like vampire style. Then washi that was on clearance, and then some ribbon from Target. Then I just have my spools of Halloween, I guess, ribbon in here. I found that putting a rubber band around them, either directly on the ribbon, but, or if you don't want to, you know, dent the ribbon with the rubber band, just put it around the entire spool. It kind of keeps them a little bit more organized rather than them just like, you know, you drop it and then it's like, oh, there it goes, like the toilet paper roll. So, this bowl from Target, but I usually have this out on my desk, but since everything's under construction, I don't have stuff out on display. This basket's like a candy basket from the dollar store with some, all my fancy tools are in there, all spiderweb tools, and some ribbon. This I got on clearance last year, is normally 10 bucks. I wanna say I got it for like 50 cents. It's burlap. I don't know what, I think I'll probably like wrap stuff in that maybe, like the overall product. And then some of this weird garland stuff. I've been using it on my embellishments. It was clearance as well, and I bought it Halloween bin. I have this. I got Happy Meal in this last year from Lily. It has my Halloween pom-poms in there. And then this baggie has packaging stuff, like the crinkle paper and tissue paper. This one has different confettis. These are all from Daiso Japan and from Hobby Lobby this year. Then this baggie is bugs and bats, like the big 3D either clips or rings. And I chop these apart and turn them into embellishments basically. But it's really bulky to have in my other system. These, I ordered these from scrapbook.com. I just haven't put them into the system really. And then these are all my papers. I'm not going to go through them all. I put all the paper that goes with Halloween into this, or like collections from Tuesday morning last year. And these are the big giant 12x12 little envelope thingies from Hobby Lobby when they go 50% off. These are all the 12x12 sticker cardstock sheets. Then paper pads. I bought this one this year, and I bought this one this year from Michael's and Tuesday morning. And then this is from last year, Tuesday morning. It's more of like a vintagey color, like a cream instead of a white. And then my Prima Frank Garcia paper pad. I love this paper pad. It's so pretty for fall, but I'm not doing fall projects this year. So those are the paper. So what it looks like is I've been buying two 12x12 paper pads per year because I just started last year. Coming up on my 1 year anniversary, that I have all these 6x6 paper pads. If you guys see this at your Tuesday morning, it's $1.49. If somebody finds these, I will buy one or two of them from you and I'll pay for shipping. I'm obsessed with that paper pad this year. Last year, these are all last year, and I got stuff on clearance, like these Martha Stewart paper pads. I remember went on big time clearance at the end of the year. And last year, these are all peachy cheap deals. I'm pretty sure I got Bo Bunny, another Martha Stewart. This is from this year. I just hauled it the other day. Last year. What's this one? Tuesday morning last year. These are all from Joann's. I love that these are only $1.99. Same Joann's one. These are just single sheets. I need to put this in probably scraps. I think that would be better. Daiso, and then another one of those. Oh, and then I don't know why this is from this year, Michael. It's the vellum. I'm gonna use this on a project I'm actually working on right now. So good thing I went through this because I'm finding stuff. Then in this, I have this in my shelving system from IKEA. These are the white bins from IKEA. They're like fabric, big giant bins. They fit these, what are these, like snap envelopes that I'm obsessed with, that I've been organizing everything with. They fit these perfectly. This one has too many in it, envelopes, starting to get too fat. But once I redo my room, hopefully I can have all the big envelopes, you know, in two of these guys versus crammed into one. So I have a bunch of items from Target Dollar Spot basically last year and this year. It says gift it on there. I love labeling stuff. It's like my favorite. Then I have paper scraps. Obviously this is all Halloween. These were like handmade embellishments. These are from last year. These are embellies from this year, and then last year I didn't do that many swaps last year, that people gifted me. Then this one is embellies as well. People gifted me as well as in here, and then some store-bought stuff. I labeled the back side of the envelope at the top versus like the snap part, because once they start getting fat, here I'll show you. Like this coin envelope one, it just started getting really lumpy in the front, and I felt that it was smoother looking in the back, so that's why I did it that way. So gifted and store-bought stuff, stickers, and this has just been in here. These are stickers and gems and stuff from Michael's and wherever else. I have lots of sticker ones. Tons of stickers, you guys. I love, 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 love Halloween. And a third sticker one. Lots of goodies. I mean, there's just stuff. Lots of Jolies. I waited for a lot of stuff. Like, these went on clearance for $1.50 at Hobby Lobby when they had that sale. So I stocked up on stuff, you know. Like, I'd be stupid not to. A dollar. And those guys. Then in the next three, Lucifera in here. This is from swaps. People gifted me stuff, and it's in here. So obviously it doesn't like have a collection and stuff, so it's just in here. Boop. Then these are my ephemera collections for Halloween. I don't have my Halloween ephemera with like all my other ephemera, just because I wanted to kind of keep it all together. If I put it with the other stuff, I'm gonna forget about it. So I have them in these little job ticket things that I'm obsessed with from Amazon, and I sort all my paper scraps in these. So I just stuck the back of the packaging in the back, like I slid it in there, and then stuck the ephemera in the front. So this is the new one, the Spooky Boo, Pebbles Midnight Haunting. This is like Tim Holtz one, Bo Bunny. This is from last year, the something beautiful. These are all, random piece in there. These are all Walmart confetti. I just shoved them in there. This one from Pebbles last year. This one I'm obsessed with is the Anna Griffin Endora collection. If anybody has these, I will buy them. I love just the like elegance of these ones with the gold and white. These ones are black. These are from Tuesday morning. I figured they went well. And then this is the Spellcast collection. And they're just easily, like, if I want to go work with one, I just dump it out on my desk or in a little basket. And then these ones are extra ephemera. These are still brand new in the packaging, you know, up in there. Because of course this year, Tuesday Morning has them, you know, on sale. Not on sale, but $1.99, but yeah. This pack is doilies, or things that remind me of doilies. Like I just hauled these Martha Stewart coasters, and then the mini ones. Kate sent me these, super cute. These say trick or treat. These are from Recollections. I think I bought those in a D-stash. And then these ones I got in Happy Mail. Little bats on the edge. I don't know where those are from. These are wood embellishments. They're all Halloween themed. These are all tags, Halloween taggies, tag legs. Then this one is glassine bags, or like, you know, little sacks that look like this. I just love glassine bags. I don't need all these bags, but I have them. The Hocus Pocus ones from Joann's, super cute. I bought these in a D stash. These are from the dollar store. Look at that cute little spider. I never saw them. Lots of cute different styles of the glassine bags. These ones. They have these at Michael's this year. But yeah, that's what's in those. And then these ones are just like regular bags, like these little handle ones or mesh bags. Got on clearance, Target, Hobby Lobby, all sorts of bags in there. And then this one is envelopes, coin envelope style ones. These ones are new from this year at Target. And then these ones on this side are old last year Target. I love those little bags. This little Dollar Tree bin, white bin. I went through all of my my thickers, and kind of just put like stuff that I would work with for Halloween. Like I pulled it out of where I normally sort it. So like gold ones, these foil ones go perfect with that beautiful collection. These gorgeous thickers. Oh, I'm obsessed with these. I haven't used them yet. From scrapbook.com. Love it. And anything that's like in this shape. I guess these are all thickers brand though. Spellcast. I got lots of these guys. Then these are the cardstock version. Love these. Black. So anything that kind of went like that I would use for Halloween. All my black and whites and like tans. These are vinyl. I want to say I got half of these like in a D stash. These black and white. My only orange ones. I have so many thickers. I'm obsessed. Orange. These are like stitched. Gold and craft. The one with the orange. These are from Tuesday Morning. Relax. Another one of those. This is the from last year. This is called Midnight Haunting. Yeah. Peachy Cheap. I bet you will have it again this year. But these are from Peachy Cheap. This is ones from Tuesday Morning. I don't know what those are, but they are shaped like these guys, so they're in here. I've already started using some of these, so some of them are getting empty. And then these are just black, so I put them in there. So yeah, that is my... And then I have Halloween dies. I'm not going to show those. And then Halloween washi tape, but that's with all my other washi tape, so I didn't want to take those out. But I have them. So yeah, that is all of my Halloween stash that I'm going to be working with this year. I get a million swaps, and I can't wait just to craft all month, all week. Yes. All right, bye guys. Catch you on the next video.